Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add multiple lock screens on an iPhone in iOS 16. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To add another lock screen, swipe down from the center of the screen at the top and then tap and hold on your current lock screen. Now swipe to the right and tap on the blue plus icon. You can now begin to customize another lock screen, for example by changing the background, clock style and widgets. Tap on done in the top right once you're happy. And so that is how to add multiple lock screens on an iPhone in iOS 16. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.